take this as the north side, yeah?
Okay.
Okay, we're looking upstream there, you can see the flow. The road is...
That's east, yeah.
So that's the east carriageway. Coming round, that's the west. You see the flow of water is hitting the west side. The undercut starts from virtually at the start of the bridge on the west side. And it's cutting out the whole of this area here. And it goes in at the worst point into the middle of the old bridge, 1.5 metres. So carrying along down the west side, depth of water I'm in here is probably 1.5 metres as well. Coming along to, this is the new brick support here. I don't know if you can see that, there you go. Now the bed has been undercut here, but there's a lip coming out. I can get my feet in underneath, but this brick wall here has been undercut probably a good 0.5 metre there. What's it like up there, Des? Is that, that's all, this west side, that's all pretty good, isn't it, I think?
You've got all the gravel.
Yeah, but there's no undercut, is there?
No, it's all still solid.
There's a concrete sill here that supports this wall that comes out about 400 mil, but this has all been undercut. So that's good down that side, isn't it? The new bridge there, yeah, is pretty good.
Yeah, that's all good.
Now this is the east side. See the new brick here. Again, there's a sill here. Actually, that's pretty good. It's a little bit of undercut. And then this is the east side. You can see
quite a lot of obstruction there. There's loads down there. Yeah. Yeah, so while everything washed out from here, it's just stuck in the other end. So all that one needs clearing as well. Yeah, it's at one point it was actually a kid. So, yeah. It's that far end, that is all virtually alright, but it's like I'm saying, it's just all blocked.
This is looking at the east side still. That's the original cutout of the old bridge that we thought was the damage. And now on the west side, it's worse than the east side, to be honest.
Yeah.
This is the west side, we said, wasn't it? Yeah, west side. This has been repaired.